After a few more miles off the beaten path, it's time to cut ties with civilization.
Yeah, just put it right there.
So we're gonna take an inventory of what you brought along and see what you need and what you don't need.
For decades, Mick Dodge has thrived with only a few possessions. And now, he wants to teach Dave just how little he actually needs to get by.
Toilet paper. We won't need this one. That's unfortunate. Yeah. Oh, the bug spray?
Yeah.
Hand sanitizer.
My wife threw that in.
A blanket.
Yeah.
Mick believes that the things you own end up owning you. And by shedding gear, life becomes that much simpler.
We're stepping out of this kind of stuff.
Leaving him with only the clothes on his back, Mick's eliminating all distractions. Now, he'll impart the core philosophy that has guided his life, helping Dave to align his body with the wild all around him.
This is called the Earth Gym. You got your feet, you got your stick, you got your stone. So you use the stick, and it's like an extension of your bones.
No way, like Matrix.
Matrix, what are you talking about?
Matrix, the movie The Matrix? Oh, really? Oh.
Utilizing natural elements like stick and stone, Mick teaches Dave to reconnect with his primal instincts.
Picking up the ancient practice, grip a stone. You're gripping in with your heart, your will, your passion. When you think you can't hold it anymore, hold it more.
Feels good, doesn't it?
I'm gonna let go of this, okay? When I let go of it, you grab it.
Yeah, that's it, bro. There you go.
Ow.
Release. Bend your knees.
Grip with your heart, every inch of your fiber and body. Come on.
Whoosh.
Nice. Bend down, kiss your stone, teach her goodbye. Oh, I was just joking.